An anxious kicker on the sideline. Third down and 16. Perry's going to be under center here. And he's going nowhere. He tried to get it to the middle of the field at least. Raymond Wright, first guy to meet him. He got none of it back, though.
The clock's running, but Navy has a timeout. They'll let it go, and they're going to kick a field goal to either win or come up short.
The game will be decided right after this timeout. Bennett Mooring will try a 48-yard field goal. Will Army take one more timeout? His career long was right here on this field against Temple, as I mentioned earlier. But this was during the break.
Yeah,
he had half the midshipmen out there trying to get him a spot.
And Jeff Munkin is standing right next to the linesman. Will he freeze him one more time? He obviously has one more timeout left.
The snapper is Ronnie Query. The holder is Randy Beggs. The man of the hour is Bennett Mooring.
You know, as the longer it takes to get the ball spotted, the slipperier it gets from when they cleaned it.
For the win. Mooring, 48-yarder. Enough leg.
He hit it.
He pushed it just a little bit left.
He hit it beautifully, didn't he? You have to know this. Without the two penalties, if he was 10 yards closer, the angle would have been good enough that it would have been in.
Plenty of leg, but wide left. And the despair on the kicker and on the Navy side and the jubilation of the Cadets and Army's Black Knights on the field right now. Two straight wins for Army. And they're still piling out of the stands.
What a wonderfully hard-fought football game.
The winning coach, Jeff Munkin, with Allie.
He's also with the one who just lifted him in the air. Such an emotional moment for these two. Coach, what do you say to Ahmad and this team?
Oh, I'm so proud of him. I'm so proud of this team. Let me just say one thing. Jaron, we love you. We're thinking of you. I know it didn't go your way, pal, but we're thinking of you, too. We love you. We hope you get healthy. I'm so proud of this guy. What a leader. What a competitor. This whole team, just so proud.
There's something about this game. It always comes down to the wire. What were you telling your defense on that last drive?
This is the ball game. We got to make a play and win. And you know, it's just the game was on the line. What a great play Malcolm Perry made. He scooped up that bad snap and get the first down. Just we just made enough plays.
You didn't just win this rivalry game. You're bringing home the Commander-in-Chief trophy for the first time since 1996. What does that mean to this program, Ahmad?
It means a lot, man. We've been working for this since I've gotten here. You see it. We talk about it every day. It's the biggest accomplishment we've had so far, man. It's good.
Congratulations. Enjoy the alma mater, guys. Have fun.
Yes, sir.
Go sing.
He was held pretty much in check, was Ahmad Bradshaw. Until when they really needed it, he had three long runs in a row that got them two first downs and got them close. And then from a yard out, as he did similar to a year ago,